I, principal of Harkrishan Public School, welcome you all to school's big premises. This beautiful campus is situated in Aman Nagar, Jalalabad West. My school is affiliated to CBSE and its affiliation number is 1631210 and the school code is 21196. The founder of the school is late Chaudhary Shri Harkrishan Lalji. My school is an independent body. The area of the school is 16193.31 square meter. The school has two main gates. Let's take a campus tour. My school campus is surrounded by paka boundary walls to ensure the safety and security of our students inside the school campus. This is the pavement from where the students enter the school campus. My school has two beautiful lush green areas for students to play different games. These green areas make my school look beautiful and attractive. I want you to have a look around the facilities provided to students for sports. This is my football ground. You can see coco poles posted also. We organize athletic events even in the same ground. Please have a look around our basketball, skating, badminton grounds too. We have two basketball grounds, one for seniors and other for juniors. The total area covered in all the grounds is 5,824 square meter. This area is to park school vans and teachers' vehicles. The school has its own vans and all vans are well equipped. There is a first aid box, fire extinguisher and CCTV camera. We have deputed one conductor along with driver in each bus for the safety of the students. This is my assembly area along with the stage. Its area is 1647 square meter. This area is enough to conduct the assembly. This is my main entrance of the school. It gives me pleasure to take you all to my reception area. This is the hall of my reception. It's a huge area. We welcome our dear parents and visitors over here. A nice seating plan is there for visitors to sit comfortably and wait for their turn. We have a waiting room too. It's beautifully decorated. Now let's visit my admin block.
As you can see this creative work, here is written long way to go. We have a long way to go, some tough issues ahead of us, and we are sure there will be some obstacles in the path, but the good faith effort that's being put into this absolutely is encouraging to us to give us hope.
Welcome you all to my office. This is my table. Here I keep all the files safely. A nice sitting area is also available in my office.
Let's move forward to our art and craft corner. These are the creatives made by students. Room is a large room of 30 by 20.
Let's walk into this lush green area. Where my kindergarten students take rides on these swings. While playing here, they build confidence to reach high and of course learn to work in a team.
After playing in such a beautiful atmosphere, our students love to study in their lovely and colorful classes. Let's have a look of our kindergarten wing. This is our nursery class. We have well-equipped classrooms with smart boards. We have cartoon pictures on the walls to accompany them whenever they feel tired from their continuity of lessons. All rooms are airy and well ventilated. This is the another section of nursery. These are the classes of Prep 1A, Prep 1B, Prep 2A, and Prep 2B. As we don't have online classes for kindergarten, we provide them assignments on each and every topic. We are preparing videos for them and teachers are enacting the stories in these videos. The classrooms have enough space for the students where they can sit comfortably. Forward to the next classes. Step 2C. First A. First B and second A. The rest of the classes are there on the first floor of the building.
To the first floor, I want you to have a look on our beautiful walls painted under Project Bala. We know students learn easily while visualizing a thing. Now stepping towards our first floor. Where you can see our classes from 1st to 10th. Thank you.
These are the water drinking taps, which are in number 37. Boys and girls make separate rows and wait for their turn. RO facility is also provided to our dear students. Moving ahead, let's have a view of our separate boys and girls toilet. We have it on both the floors. We make sure that all the toilets are clean and hygienic. Separate hand washing area is also provided. We have deputed a nanny for the security purpose too.
Let me show you our beautiful music room. Where students showcase their singing talent, they are happy in this room. Next room is our dance room. This is the most interesting area for the students, especially during the annual function days. I am happy to share the view of our IT lab. Where we have 27 computers where students perform their practical work. We are preparing students for their future. We have well-equipped science composite lab where students learn by performing different experiments. Along with this composite lab, we have separate physics, chemistry, and biology lab. Labs for plus one and plus two students. These labs have all the required material in sufficient quantity. We have yet another lab. That's the math lab. As students are not very comfortable with calculation, so we teach them practically in this room. Thank you. Let me take you to our LRC. It's a temple of learning. This is the reading section where students develop reading habit. We have opt for different newspapers, magazines, periodicals, biography and NCERT too. We have entry register where the one who enters the LRC has to make entry with time. We have another register where we store the data of the books issued to students and teachers. We have nearby 4,000 books, including all NCERT books.
This is all from my side. Hope you enjoyed the tour. It is rightly said that education is not the learning of facts, but the training of minds to think. It's by Albert Einstein. Thank you so much to be there with us. See you.
Infirmary, where we look after a child if he or she felt sick. It's a comfortable room with a caring doctor. This is a conference room where we hold staff meetings, workshops, and we show motivational movies to our students. Nowadays, shooting game is very popular among students, so we have the facility for the same. We respect CBSE and follow all the rules religiously, as CBSE instructed all the schools affiliated to it to have few certificates. We too update our all certificates time to time, like building safety certificate. What water and sanitation certificates, fire safety certificates and DEO certificate.
This is all from my side. Hope you enjoyed the tour. It is rightly said that education is not the learning of facts, but the training of minds to think. It's by Albert Einstein. Thank you so much to be there with us. See you.